Footholes, and with a scowl in his pocket and a smile on his face, he followed with obedience and fell in the nettles, fell in the nettles, fell in the nettles. He was a toothpick and a garlic and a cinder upon the path. It failed to blunt or hinder the slow collapse, and clinging to the doorframe, he was dragged off to a reminder of where he had been. And with a smile in his pocket and a scowl on his face, there was nowhere to flee.